Hello, netizen. This is Ati Fan Mue Picky Flag, and I'm here to share to you about what I experienced in my YouTube channel. Ayan, ngiti-ngiti lang po kahit medyo sad si Ati Fan Mue, because Ati Fan Mue had a very sad experience yesterday. When I was checking my YouTube, I found out that I have a strike. First time I got a strike. Imagine that. Oh no. Yeah. So for the vloggers, I think you know what's the meaning of that. Because if you got three strike in YouTube, you got a message of three strike in YouTube, then you will lose your YouTube channel. Yeah. Kaya po, we must be careful of what we are doing as a vlogger. Yes. Yeah. And because I'm a new blogger, I still not familiar with those rules and regulations. Or sometimes I'm just not careful. Kasi po, I didn't expect that I will get a strike straight away. Ang bilis. Nagulat ako. Because actually July 30, I wasn't able to check my YouTube studio. Kasi, you know, as a vlogger, sometimes we need to check our YouTube studio so that we can see if there's some reminders or something that YouTube is trying to message us. Yan. Kaya, nung na-check ko yung message, kasi July 30 yung message, you know what happened to me? I cannot open my YouTube channel. It says, I got a strike. May strike ako, first strike. Tapos nag-message si YouTube na if I have 3 strike, wala na akong channel. So I was so sad and disappointed. Kasi syempre, as a new vlogger, hindi ko inaasahan na magkakaroon agad ako ng strike 1. Parang sa bowling, ano? Buti na lang, strike 1 pa lang. Anyway, I don't want to have any strike, but what can I do? May, syempre tayo, nakakamali din tayo, lalong-lalo na mga bagong vlogger, di ba? And I didn't expect na yun nga, magkakaroon pala ako ng mali talaga yung copyright, kasi I didn't notice this video I did it last September 2021 pa yun, ano, 2021. And then nung July 30 lang 2022 ako nakatanggap ng reklamo. Siyempre parang reklamo yung claimant eh. Kasi sabi nga nung YouTube, meron daw nag-claim. May nag-claim sa kanya na I did a copyright ng song niya. And yun nga, dahil nga I like singing and I want to share some Christian songs in my YouTube channel or in my blogging. So, some of my YouTube videos, I have some music or I have some, I'm singing, of course, I'm singing with -1 or I'm singing. If you sing in a cappella, there's no problem. There's no copyright. But if you sing and use the music of other, you know, other people, that is a copyright. And that is a violation in the law of YouTube. So, I'm so careless po kasi. Kasi I know naman that copyright, diba, sabi nga ng mga iba kong mga friends na vlogger, sabi nila, ano, pag may copyright na nakalagay na dun sa ano mo, sa message, sa mga video mo na may nakalagay na copyright claim, better you clear it o better ayusin mo na yan. Kasi if not, bago ka ma-monetize, dapat maayos mo na yung mga copyright claims na yan. Sometimes nagbibideo tayo, kasi diba nagbibideo tayo, tapos may mga background o may mga music na nasasagap yung ating mga videos, hindi rin pwede yung kasi copyright din yon. Saka may mga video kasi na pag pinuntahan natin sa content ng ating YouTube studio, mag-a-appear yung copyright claim. So, for me naman, because I thought that I am not yet monetized, so hindi ko po yun inasikaso. So, I just leave for a while. Sabi ko, oh, maybe later, I will just clear later my copyright, those copyright things na nakalagay doon sa aking mga videos, sa aking vlog. Sabi ko, siguro pag ano, monetize na ako, saka ako na lang i-clear. Kasi somebody told me that I can use the on and off in the copyright claims, kaganoon. But it's so serious, you know. I didn't know, wala man lang warning or nothing. Basta bigla na lang may nag-appear sa video ko, sa channel ko. When I open my channel, it just show you got a strike one. And I cannot open my YouTube channel. So I will show you something, okay? This is my computer. Yan ang aking computer. And then I'll show you how to go. Siyempre punta tayo sa Chrome, yung ating account. Ayan. Pakita ko sa inyo ha. Yan yung Chrome. Then yan. Okay. Then kasi may mga ibang naka-open na. Eh. So you go to that one, to the plus, so you open your channel. How to open your channel is like that. And then you wait for a while, Google will appear. Yeah, that is from the Chrome, okay? You know the Chrome, like that. That is the Chrome, okay? But I have my Chrome here with my picture. So that's the one I open. That is my main account or my YouTube channel account, Pinchik Vlog. And then you press your YouTube icon there. Then when you press the YouTube icon, then you will see your YouTube channel. Okay. So wait for a while kasi mabagal na yung aking computer eh. Sa dami kasi ng ano, very slow my computer. And then this will this will appear. Okay? And then you will see your YouTube channel like me. Here, I will show you. So this is my YouTube channel. Okay? So this is a sharing for you, especially to the new vloggers or do sa mga hindi pa nakaka-experience ng strike one. Si Ate Panmoy na strike one. Aroy, ang sakit. Sinipa na isang beses ni YouTube, ni Lolo. Ayan. So ayan po yung aking icon. YouTube. So you press this one. When you press this one, yan. Kasi yan ang aking YouTube channel. Like you when you have like that. Oh, yan ang Pinchik Vlog. Yan, Pinay na Inchik, kaya Pinchik. And then, this is my channel. That I will going to press my YouTube studio because I want to check what happening in the content of my video. So, every day, you better check it because so that you know what's happening and what is the message of our YouTube. Then, we are waiting. It coming out. Tagal. Iniikot. Ayan. Then, this is how it looks like yung YouTube studio natin. Yan, dito sa computer. So you will look, there is a channel dashboard. But yesterday, I wasn't able to open this one. Hindi ko yan mabuksan. Kasi nga, meron akong strike one. So I was so, wow, I so kaba-kaba. I said, what happened to my channel? Dami ko pa namang effort na ginawa. Nagpagod-pagod ako sa aking channel. I got lots of videos. Nag-effort ka para makakuha ka ng 1,000 subscriber, and now I'm trying to do my effort to get 4,000 watts hour, and then suddenly my channel disappear. I cannot open this channel. It will have a message there that I have a strike one. Well, I will show you later because now wala na siya dyan. Pero napicturan ko yun eh. So, ipapakita ko na lang sa inyo later how it looks like yung tungkol sa channel. Ayan oh, meron tayo. Oh no, you look at that one. Yan, maliit na lang. At nabuksan ko na kasi may pinagawa sa akin kahapon para mabuksan ko yung channel ko. So, this is the one saying, channel violations, active copyright strike. So, I got strike one. Yee, si Ate Panmoy may strike one na. Violation. Nasipa na ng isa ni Lolo. And thank you to all my friends who give me some advice, especially yung mga kagrupo ko sa aking kagroup na mga vloggers, ang Rich Kids at saka ang Dollar Team. Thank you for your advices. And ayan po nakalagay dyan, oh, active copyright strikes. Yan. Tapos makikita nyo dito nasa na ba? Ayan, oh, copyright strike. So may copyright strike na po si Ate Panmoy. See? One copyright strike. See? And then the message says, A copyright owner asks us to take down your video because they believe it contains materials that violate their copyright. As a result, your video was removed from YouTube. Your channel received a strike. If you get 3 copyright strikes, your account along with any associated channels will be subject to termination. Oh no. So, this is how about when nagkaroon kayo ng copyright. And then, what you can do is, do nothing, strikes expire. Do nothing, strikes expire after 90 days as long as you complete copyright school. Request retraction, submit counter notification. Deleting the video will not remove the strike. So, kahit i-delete nyo yung video nyo, hindi. Kaya naman, ang ginawa ko po, yesterday, sabi nga ganon, as long as you complete copyright school. So, kahapon, na-complete ko na yung copyright school na yan. So, yun namang request retraction, nag-email na po ako doon sa may-ari nung songs na yon, yung may copyright. Tapos, and yung subject counter notification, hindi ko pa alam yan. Pero anyway, I'm still learning about this situation na pag nagkaroon kayo ng strike. So, be careful, beware of the bloggers, especially sa mga view bloggers po. May better don't blog or don't upload videos na may copyright music or may copyright sound or your copyright may copyright videos. So, strike on July 30, 2022 expires October 28. Content removed by, ayan po. Alam nyo po kung sino yung nag-remove ng aking ano, kung sino po yung nag-complain. The following videos, sasabihin naman sa inyo, ayan. The following videos have been removed from YouTube due to a copyright takedown request. So, meron pong nag-request na i-takedown at nag-complain ng copyright at ito po ay isang Pinoy! Ayan. Content removed by Brother Leo Rosario. He is I'm not sure whether he's a Christian or what, but at least that's the one is a Christian song. Ayan, yun yung message. Ito yung kanta, Walang Hanggang Pasasalamat, published November 27, 2021. Walang Hanggang Pasasalamat. So that is the video that that's the song I was singing in this video na nagkaroon ng copyright strike. Ayan, that's, so I need to do an action about this one because, sabi nga, ang nag-ano nung aking strike ay ito, si Brother Leo Rosario. So, I sent him a message, an email message. An email message so that he can help me to, I hope after I send him a request and he understand my reason that why I use this song, his copyright song is, sana po maintindihan rin naman niya because I only sing this song because I just want to share the words of God through singing and I was really like the message and the mail of that song. So, yan po yung copyright strike ko. Then, yan po yung ating ano, ayan na po. So, now, after I learn about this, I learn a lesson and I start doing cleaning my copyright music. So if you want to check your copyright videos, you go to here. This one is your studio. And then this is a dashboard. The dashboard will show about the channel violations. And then punta tayo sa content. Doon sa content, yan. Pag press nyo ng content, yan. Dito nyo makikita. Yan. Sa content. Then dyan po mag-a-appear kung meron kayong copyright claim like this one. Oh, may copyright claim. Yan. Pag may copyright claim, it will show naman the owner allows the content to be used in YouTube. So that is not so dangerous. Kasi pwede mo naman yung turn off yan pag monetize ka na. Hindi siya mag-create ng strike. Pero better, i-clear na yung mga copyright natin sa mga video. So that's all. Thank you for watching. And for next, again, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, Pinchik Vlog ni Ati Panmoy. Bye!